a mother of harlots and a great abomination on the earth. A mother of harlots and a great abomination on the earth.
Neither in this world nor elsewhere is there any happiness.
So Rome is seen very much as the new Babylon. So the whore of Babylon is a personification of Rome, of the mother of the harlots. She's described as being drunk with the blood of the martyrs, again harkening to the persecution against Christians that the Roman Empire is under.
$1 billion, still feel unhappy.
high.